good morning. Here we are seeing SEZ in the lesson Globalization and Indian Economy. SEZ is a special economic zone. Actually, students, it is the successor of EPZ, Export Processing Zone. Export Processing Zone, it was started in the year 1965 at Kandla in Gujarat. Jaise hum kehte hain Babar ka ladka Humayun. Humayun is the successor. Here SEZ is the successor. So we started it in the year 2005 with the act passed by the parliament of our country, but announced in the year 2000. What are the work of SEZ? What do SEZs do? So these are the growth engine that can boost our export, that can improve our manufacturing, our production. That is why these are called growth engine. SEZs are called growth engine. Yeah, hum keh sakte hai ki this generate employment, this helps in manufacturing, they accelerate the manufacturing production. That is why they are called growth engine. The moment we have more and more production, the moment we have more and more jobs, obviously our economy will grow. That is why these SEZs are called, these SEZs are called growth engine. As I told, in the year 2000, about SEZs announced by the Indian government, but in the parliament, the act was passed, SEZ act was passed in year 2005. Actually, student, now we will see SEZ is specifically marked duty-free enclave, duty-free area, and shall be deemed foreign territory. Dusro ki territory nahi, apni territory hai. Because this is mentioned only to export, that is why we say foreign territory. For the purpose of trade operation with world-class facilities and to attract more and more entrepreneurs, our government is providing in SEZs world-class facilities, top-class facilities, so that more and more entrepreneurs will attract and produce the things to export and export only. Students, the objectives here mentioned, objectives of SEZs are generate additional economic activity. Now students, out of the SEZ also economic activity takes place, but here this SEZ generates extra economic activity. And it is because of the policy of the government. The government provides them tax-free work, duty-free work, and many fiscal facilities. Tax rates se unhe chhoot mil jati hai. That is why here in SEZs, extra additional economic activity takes place. Of students, these SEZs provide employment also. Job creation too. Obviously, if we have various factories at a place, so naturally we will get job. Wherever we have factories and industries, we get jobs. And if we have got job, obviously our purchasing power will increase. And the moment our purchasing power increases, we will demand and our choices will increase. Hamari demand badh jayegi. And our demand padhegi, to production bhi badh jayega. In all, yahan par jo SEZ hai, wo hamara purchasing power badha deta hai. Iska objective hai ki purchasing power badhayegi, badhayega. Kyun? Kyunki yahan par employment badh gaya hai. Here in SEZs, its objective is flexibility in labor or industrial law. SEZs mein entrepreneurs attract isiliye hote hai bachcho, kyunki the government is providing them the facilities of reduced or kam se kam kanun kaide. They do not have to follow all the rules and regulations of labor law and factory law or industrial law as the outside of SEZs are following. Hassle-free facilities are provided here. Tam-jam wali facilities nahi hoti hai. This paper and that paper, all those practices they do not need to do here. Only on a single window they perform all the activities or paperwork. They do not need to run here and there. That is hassle-free. And flexibility, kanun kaido mein thodi chhoot de di jati hai. Promotion of exports of goods. This SEZ is meant for only and only to export the goods. And dunya ko wahan par dikha dena hai ki whatever we are here producing here, that is of your category, of your quality, is here we are producing. Hum waisa hi produce kar rahe jaisa aapke yahan ho raha hai. And exports jitna karenge humko utna fayda hoga, videshi paisa zyada aayega, foreign ka paisa zyada aayega. Promotion of investment from domestic and foreign. Domestic entrepreneurs bhi yahan par invest karenge. Kyon karenge? Kyunki sarkar hamari unhein flexible law ko follow karne lagati hai. Facilities bahut sari deti hai. No tax at all. और शुरुआती दौर में तो 5 साल तक के कोई टैक्स उन पर लगता ही नहीं है. इसीलिए डोमेस्टिक एंटरप्रेन्योर्स एंड फॉरेन एंटरप्रेन्योर्स अट्रैक्ट है. फॉरेन वाले क्यों अट्रैक्ट होते भाई? क्योंकि उन्हें वर्ल्ड क्लास फैसिलिटीज हम प्रोवाइड करा रहे हैं यहाँ पर. दस जीडीपी भी ग्रो होती है एंड जीएनपी भी ग्रो होती है. एंड साथों साथ बच्चों हमारी इकोनॉमिक हेल्थ में भी ग्रोथ होती है. इन ऑल हमारी डेवलपिंग कंट्री में बहुत ज्यादा डेवलपमेंट होने लगता है ड्यू टू SEZ. सो स्टूडेंट्स, परहैप्स दिस मच इज क्लियर टू यू. इफ देयर इज एनी प्रॉब्लम, आस्क मी ऑन माय नंबर और मेल मी एनी प्रॉब्लम इफ यू हैव. टिल देन बाय बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे, सेफ डे.